In this video, we're going to be creating a Postgres database in AWS, connecting it to our Django app, and then connecting it to pushing it live to Heroku. This is based off of my last project where I have a blank Django app with no pages or anything else like that. We're just connecting the database just because of my time schedule right now. It's just going to be a silent project with a little bit of background sound, but it's going to record the process of how this is done.